Hello, my name is Andrea Sanson, and I'm here for my show called Andrea Goes for Bed. First of all, I want to show you the complete idiom guide behind the book. It's a guide for beginners in drawing. I want you to know this girl called the nerd. We call her a nerd because she doesn't answer some questions correctly. And this girl called the Victorian. We call her Victorian because she answers all the questions correctly. And last of all, this is the girl called the Wing Princess. I have brain age in Tunnel game. Train that brain. Exercise the key to good health, both for body and mind. And now there's finally a way to make mental exercise simple and fun. Inspired by the work of prominent Japanese neuroscientist Dr. Yuta Kawashima, this software features activities designed to help stimulate your brain and give it the workout. Using it for just a few minutes each day can make your brain feel fresh and sharp. Now listen to this. Here, turn it around and turn it against you. Get dizzy on your Nintendo DS with the topsy turvy gameplay of turning around. Spin the turn wheel to perfect your speed, technique, or power in many games that range from Arkanoid to elevator action to stage combo. Stay tuned for a cool book called The Diary of the Wimpy Kid.
never thought that I'd get hit by this love bug again. I kissed her for the first time yesterday.
I'm gonna show you a book called The Diary of the Wimpy Kid. I'll be famous one day, but for now I'm stuck in the middle of school with a bunch of morons. Being a kid can really stink, and no one knows this better than Greg Pepper, who finds himself trapped into the middle of school where undersized whistling spirits are always with kids who are calling him a horrid kid. The Diary of a Wimpy Kid, author and illustrator Jeff Kinney introduces us to a mighty hero, as Greg says in his last diary. So don't expect him to be all here that way. The number one New York Times bestseller. I'll show you one of the favorite pictures. Okay, bye. I hope you watch some more videos of Andrea Goes for Foot.